What movie scene do you laugh at that you're not supposed to laugh at?
Ooh, I got one. This scene here from Star Trek Into Darkness. Yeah, we weren't supposed to laugh at this scene, but this scene was just hilarious to me. So we had this really emotional scene just before this where Kirk dies, right? And it's a homage to, you know, Star Trek II, The Wrath of Khan, where Spock in that one died. And then they kind of reversed it in this one, which is great. I thought that was great. But having Spock do the Khan scream, like, completely just took me out of the scene. When it happened in the movie theater, I actually burst out laughing, and that kind of just ruined that whole scene for me. Such a cool scene, and it got messed up because they had to do this homage to the old movie with the Khan scream, and I think it just wasn't needed.